So I'm here with Crystal Lotta, who has had an amazing transformation story, and I wanted to hear all about it. So I came over here to CrossFit 915 on the east side of El Paso to interview her about how she did this amazing transformation. So Crystal, tell us, how many pounds have you lost total?
I've lost a total of 53 pounds.
Oh, wow. And how many pant sizes?
I went from a size 12 to a size 0. Back in 2014, I went to go see my doctor just for a general physical. And I happened to step on the scale when I saw 177 pounds. And that's when we did some blood work, and he had told me that I had hypertension with high blood pressure. And I knew from there, like, I needed to make a change because I didn't want to be on medication the whole time. I just got really tired of the partying life, the drinking all the time, and I didn't like the person who I looked in the mirror and the person that I was becoming. It was nothing drastic at first because, you can't go from one extreme to the next. Every day, you're going to struggle with it. I mean, it's not going to be easy. You wake up and you see other people having a good time. You see other people eating certain things. Sometimes I just have to I close my eyes and I think, okay, you can do this, Crystal. You can get through it. You can do it. Just stay on track, focus. And also the friends also that I've made have kept me in track also.
What is one of the fun parts that you would say about this new fitness lifestyle that you have?
I would say the competitions for sure, and also the friends that I made. It's fun. I mean, it is fun. What I love about CrossFit, it's not necessarily you have to be a skilled or an advanced athlete. You can start, they have it levels, level 1, 2, and 3. So you can start from level 1 and then gradually move to level 3. Once you get comfortable, I mean, it just depends how far you want to push your body. I actually had my first powerlifting meet April for APA, and I managed to get a world record on deadlift. I think what helped a lot was having, first of all, someone who supports you, a friend, a husband, it doesn't matter who it is, mom, dad. I think it's just because it's been such a long time coming for me, and I mean, it is a struggle, and it's not all about what you look like or if you have certain muscles or if you're curvier, if you're taller. That's been the biggest end result for me, has probably been not only loving the outside, but also loving the inside. Yeah, it's probably the main reason that keeps me going every day.
Definitely. Well, I love to see that emotion. You know, the emotion is real because all of us go through it, and some of us are afraid to show that type of emotion. Yeah. And you know, I think it's good to let everybody know that it's going to be hard. Yeah. It's not going to be a quick fix pill that you take overnight, but it's definitely going to be something that helps you in the long run overall. You know,
for sure.
Well, thank you so much for doing this interview with us. I know that it's going to inspire so many women to take the same steps that you did to have a great transformation as well.
Thank you.